Prime Minister Modi takes on Congress's Neta Manishankar Iyer's Pakistan phrase in a strong rebuke. The Prime Minister criticized the Congress, stating that it is a warning India to be wary of Pakistan in spite of its own weaknesses. The Prime Minister pointed out instances of terror attacks, notably the 2611 Mumbai attacks, which occurred during the Congress regime. This comes after Iyer's comments suggesting that India should respect Pakistan's possession of nuclear weapons and flagged off significant controversy. In an interview, he warned against neglecting this, suggesting it could provoke Pakistan to use its nuclear arsenal against India. Iyer's remarks have landed amid elections sparked a massive outrage, with the BJP accusing the grand old party of echoing Pakistan's narrative. However, Congress has distanced itself from Iyer's remarks.
Ye Congress ki soch. Congress baar baar apne hi desh ko darane ki koshish karti hai. Wo kehte hain sambhal ke chalo, पाकिस्तान के पास एटम बम है, ये देश के मन को भी मार रहे हैं जी। और कांग्रेस का हमेशा ऐसा ही रवैया है। आज तो पाकिस्तान का हालात ये है, अब तो वो बम बेचने के लिए निकले हैं। कांग्रेस के इसी कमजोर रवैये के कारण जम्मू कश्मीर के लोगों ने 60 साल तक आतंक भुगता है। देश ने कितने ही आतंकी हमले झेले हैं, देश भूल नहीं सकता। 26/11 के मुंबई के भयंकर आतंकी हमले के बाद इन लोगों की हिम्मत नहीं पड़ी कि आतंक के सरपरस्तों को पर उन पर कार्रवाई करें।
मणिशंकर अय्यर हमें धमकी दे रहे हैं, देश को धमकी दे रहे हैं। पाकिस्तान को सम्मान दीजिए, उनके पास एटॉमिक बॉम्ब है। कुछ दिन पहले फारूक अब्दुल्ला इंडी अलायंस के नेता कहते हैं कि पाक ऑक्यूपाई कश्मीर की बात मत करिए, पाकिस्तान के पास एटॉमिक बॉम्ब है। मैं कांग्रेस पार्टी और इंडी अलायंस वालों को कहना चाहता हूं, पाक ऑक्यूपाई कश्मीर भारत का है, इसको कोई नहीं छीन सकता, भारत से कोई नहीं छीन सकता।
सैम पटौडा जी ने कहा था, जो भी कुछ कहा था उन्होंने एक बोला कि इसीलिए मैं रिग्रेट करके मैं उस स्थान पे नहीं रहना चाहता हूं, ताकि मेरे स्टेटमेंट के वजह से दूसरों को नुकसान न हो, इसीलिए उन्होंने अपना त्याग पत्र दिया, हमने स्वीकार किया। मणिशंकर, ये पुरानी बात है, 100 बार वो बोल चुका है कि माफी मांग लिया है, फिर भी उसको बार बार इन्हों लाते हैं।
मिलिन शर्मा इज गेटिंग आस्क्ड मोर डिटेल्स ऑन द स्टोरी दिस आफ्टरनून। मिलिन, बट एक्सपेक्टेड, द प्राइम मिनिस्टर was expected to raise this issue, given that during elections this chatter about Pakistan, and here we had a Congress leader, albeit this being an old video, talking about how India should be wary and cautious in its dealings with Pakistan.
Well, absolutely, Sneha. This is political rhetoric at its best, but certainly Manishankar Iyer's statements there don't augur well for the Congress party. Definitely, you know, even when we've seen that many of its leaders make such statement and the party ends up distancing itself from these statements, it does dent their political campaign. Once where different statements are being made by either Rahul Gandhi or Priyanka Gandhi in the campaigns, or Mallikarjun Kharge for that matter, such statements give a dent to the campaign of the Congress. And with no less than the Prime Minister himself responding to these statements, you know, which are talking about respecting Pakistan, they don't go well for, you know, the nationalism in the country either. And there have been many other statements that have come forward as well. And in this particular video that you're talking about, albeit it being a little older, the timing of it seems, you know, to raise questions as well. But certainly the Congress seems they're on the back foot, and they, on their part, keep clarifying that, you know, major talks in the election should happen on the issues of the citizens, the issues of the people. But their ministers or their ex-ministers, so to speak, their leaders themselves keep talking about such kind of political rhetoric before, you know, polling and election season.